Hola y bienvenidos. Yo soy señora Nelson y estoy aquí para ayudarles on your journey of mastering the Spanish language. Bueno, today I would love to teach you two necessary vital words for you to know before, if, and when, hopefully when, you travel to Costa Rica. Now, hit like and subscribe and let's get going. Bueno, two easy phrases. The first one is, repeat after me. ¿Qué tuanis? ¿Qué tuanis? ¿Qué tuanis? Bueno, ¿qué tuanis is like sick, awesome, rad, cool. ¿Qué tuanis? You see something awesome? ¿Qué tuanis? You see something that you love? ¿Qué tuanis? ¡Ay, qué belleza! ¿Qué tuanis? ¡Ay, qué macizo! ¿Qué tuanis? How cool? How awesome? How rad? How fabulous? How sick? Whatever. Whatever your English slang is, whatever your era and generation is, in Costa Rica, ¿qué tuanis? You will hear it everywhere, and you'll get some good laughs and smiles for someone speaking like a local. ¿Qué tuanis? Also, the one phrase you will hear your entire vacation, I promise, all over Costa Rica, it's like the Costa Rica motto, I feel like, is... Pura vida. Pura vida. Pure life, true life, como sea. But they use pura vida for everything. My friends and I went to hike in a rainforest. We get our tickets. Thank you. Pura vida. It's just everywhere. Hey, pura vida. It's like the motto. Like, I guess how we have YOLO. I don't know. You only live once. Yeah, pura vida. Like, true life, pure life. And it really is. Not if, but when you get the chance to go to Costa Rica, you will see an eco-friendly, people-friendly, animal-friendly, just beautiful overall place where people truly care about life. The life of you, the life of their friends, family, the life of the animals, environment. It's a really caring, safe, beautiful, open place. I loved it. I would love to hear in the comments what you thought of Costa Rica, your favorite places to go, and the slang that you learned on the way. I was not lucky enough to be there for a long time, so I learned the two, lo que digo yo, the most important for me phrases, but what were the most important for you? What were your favorite foods that are unique to Costa Rica? And what were your favorite slang words that you learned on your journey there? Maybe you're from Costa Rica. Enséñanos, what are some of your favorite words to use that are slang? And I'll see you guys next week.